I should go on the Goosebumps Wiki.
Hello, everybody. Today, we're murdering people. A lot of people. So many dead bodies. So many to choose. It's the fucking day. Fred Knight has a cover. A book cover. Randy Norman, as always. I wonder if they're ever going to change it. Damn! If he dies, yeah. Randy Norman, I must say. Some of his best work, man. So, Fright Night, if you haven't heard of it, here, I'm going to give you the blurb of Fright Night. This is sloppy rule number 19. This is not the final one. There will be one more, hopefully coming that year, unless you get another random special edition. Oh, and mine, though, lies the ending of possible ending of Goosebumps. Anyways, we have a blurb. It hasn't changed, so this is practically, just me telling you the blurb again. I've already said this before on my other video about Fright Night. Early in August. Kelly Crosby is the new kid in school. So far, it's not going so well. He's already gotten lost, had trouble making friends, and annoyed the monster that lives in the school basement. Right, the school has a monster. Every year at a party called Fright Night, one unlucky kid is chosen to be the monster's special guest of honor. Guess whose luck is about to run out? So, there is a monster lives in the school basement. It's a pretty weird blurb. Like, is this some mythological stuff I'm missing? Like, I don't know this fairy tale. Anyways, whatever. It's pretty rad cover, though. So, here we have... I'm gonna get a better zoom in on that. There you go. Trying to adjust it for you guys. That is the Goosebumps Sloppy World Fright Night cover reveal. Not gonna lie, it is the best cover, like I already stated. Best Brandon Norman work, and I honestly think this thing looks aquatic and cat-like at the same time. Kind of like a rat. It's just a very creepy and eerie monster. I mean, man, those like teeth look scrumptious, I mean nasty. Anyways, nothing much to say about this besides it's awesome, and I hope y'all enjoyed this quick little video. See you guys in the next one. Bye.